That puck's going to be moved by the winger after he tied him up in the draw. Quincey. What a collision that was to free that puck up. Paille's body has been in evidence in this game, as we've seen him put some good checks on.
Now, he has to have bruised a bunch of players in this game, Gary, and on this hit, no exception.